mighty soon. I ain't coming back, he made your mind wonder. I want the shoes, don't fit me anymore. I want the shoes, don't fit me anymore. I want the shoes, don't fit me anymore. Stay on your side of town and I won't be around. I want the shoes, don't fit me anymore. Crazy. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. Stay on your side of town.
I'm sure you'll pay the price of this. someone to my place with you.
Thank you very much. That was Tony Rice on the lead vocals. We'd like to call our fiddle player up to the mic. One of the masters of the bluegrass fiddle. I'll tell you, this man is like bluegrass history right here. And I love him. And he's going to play a tune we recorded about 15 or 16 years ago. He sped it up a little bit. Kissimmee Kid. Mr. Vassar Clements.
Thank you. One, two.
Vassar to sing tenor on this.
Things have changed a lot.
These guys helped me record my first album, and boy, I sure appreciate it. We haven't played this tune since then. On and on. I'd like to introduce our banjo picker here today. He's an old friend of mine. I've known this guy for about 25 years. He created a new style in banjo playing that everybody's picked up on. He's one of the real heroes of bluegrass in my book, and on a rare West Coast appearance, please welcome the great Bill Keith on the five string. We're gonna do a Duke Ellington tune that Bill made famous on the banjo. Gonna go out to an exotic place on a caravan.
Keith on the five-string banjo.
I'd like to do a song off my latest album. It's called Home Is Where the Heart Is. That's the name of the album. This is a song for the whole family. I want you all to listen very carefully to the words to this song. Because if this ever happens to you, maybe you'll take comfort knowing that somebody expressed it in music. So I'd like to gather the Doggy Mountain Trio around the microphone right now. And we'll see what comes out. Hit the big wide strum, pal.
He's his own grandpa.
Now, many, many years ago, when I was 23, I was married to a widder who was pretty as could be. This widder had a grown-up daughter, had the hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon the two were wed. This made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. My daughter was my mother, 'cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. This little baby then became the brother-in-law to Dad, and so became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he was my uncle, that also made him brother to the widder's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. I'm my own grandpa.
He's his own grandpa.
Sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Son who kept him on the run. He became my grandchild, for it was my daughter's son. My wife is my mother's mother, and it makes me blue, because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. I'm my own grandpa.
He's his own grandpa.
Sounds funny, I know,
yeah,
but it really is so. And every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. That is.
Yes.
Thank you. We're going to do a tune that Bill Keith recorded with the father of bluegrass music, Bill Monroe. Made some great records back in about 1963. the Shenandoah Breakdown.
Thank you.
shack by shack in those Blue Ridge Hills far away. And my mother and dad are laid there to rest. They're sleeping in peace together there. Make my resting place upon the hill so high. Oh, I love those hills above Virginia, of those Blue Ridge Hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away near my mother's mountain home.
A very dear friend of mine on this tune right here, and he hails from Passaic, New Jersey. And actually, we've known each other for near 20 years, and incredible musician David Grisman. There's actually two titles to this instrumental, but the one we know is Ralph's Banjo Special.
Yeah, it's a mandolin tune.
Ralph used to play mandolin, right?
See if I know this.
I used to play mandolin.
Hey, I'd like to introduce our bass player here tonight. He's doing a wonderful job here. Mr. Mark Schatz on the bass. And of course, on the resophonic guitar, the master of the dobro, Flux, Jerry Flux Douglas. We're going to do an old Charlie Poole number that got popularized by Lester Flatt and Earl Spurs after this, called Don't Let Your Deal Go Down.
together in our peaceful little mountain home. But the 70s angels up in heaven, and now we sing around the great white throne. Like the well morning sorrow, the willow will hang their head. I'll live my life in sorrow since mother and daddy are dead.
On some vocals here. Vassar and Tony are going to sing a duet for you. This is a Bill Monroe tune that he recorded with Flat and Scruggs and Chubby Weiss way back in the good old days. The Toy Harp.
time will come someday. I'm alone to heal my broken heart. The clouds will roll away, the sun will shine someday. Darling, you toyed with a toy heart. Darling, you toyed with a toy heart. I think I played the game right from the start. His toy heart was broken, his parting words were spoken. Darling, you toyed with a toy heart.
This is the only tune that Bill Monroe and Charlie Monroe both recorded this separately, if that means anything. I know it does to Artie Rose, good friend of mine. I'm going to send this out to Artie and Harriet Rose, good friends who just moved out here from the East Coast. You'll find her name written there.
Thank you.
turn Vassar loose. Anthony Rice to sing one for you right now. Anthony is the producer of all of Tony Rice's albums. He's the head of Spacegrass Productions.
I would like the label industry
get with Spacegrass. Little Maggot, I mean Little Maggie.
Thank you. with a brown glass in her hand. She's a drinking away her trouble while courting another man. Shining like two diamonds, like two diamonds in the sky. First time I saw her, Maggie, she was sitting on the banks of the stream. She had a 44 around her and a banjo on her knee. Get you another man.
Well, we got one more for you. We have really enjoyed, or I have enjoyed it. I don't know what these other guys. Oh, it's really good. We've all played together a lot in the past, and never quite have played a gig with this band. Quite this band. What do you think?
I just want to say for myself, it's good to be back in California with you folks. It's great to be with these guys. I've wanted to do this for a long time. In fact, it's been a long time. But we are enjoying it and hope you do. Thanks for coming out.
Alabama bound. I got a big home in the field, corn to feed him all. All I need is a bird.
cloud rising. Surely is a train to go. Drawn it on, sweet little Johnson Jane.
I got a peg on the bed, on the feet of gold.
Baking biscuits, baby, bake them good and brown. When they get them biscuits break, they're all the bells are
down. I got a peg home in the pan, floor and a feed and gone. All I need is a pretty little girl to feed him when I'm
Tony's got to go get a pick. We're arranging this next thing here. This should be a new experience. Here we go. Well, here. Thank you. On the five-string banjo. Anthony David Rice on the guitar. Mark Schatz on the bass. Jerry Douglas on the hound dog. The one and only Vassar Clements on the fiddle.
And the one and only David Christmas on the mandolin.
Thank you.